Hello. Just gotta pop over to here. There we go. Oh, I'm still trying to spare it. I'll leave it there. So I did a bit of grinding. They're all mid to high 50s now. Okay, she's actually pretty close to 60. 59 also. 56. Oh, they're also close. About halfway, 57. Also pretty close. And 58. Okay, Lionel has the XP share. I'll probably just battle a couple more to get that last bit. There were a couple of moves that they wanted to learn. I think I skipped most of them. Like, minute trick mode, I think, charge? But I didn't really want to use charge. I'm not really a setup player. Gardevoir wanted hypnosis, but I'm just fighting, so don't really have a use for it. Yeah, 60. Dream Eater to go with the hypnosis. Nope. I think Linoon also wanted to learn some stuff, but it's all its moves are HMs. And then there was like some scary face and I think protect and rest and stuff. I think Swallow wanted to learn, what was it, agility? Okay, so it's leveled up. Needs 500. There we go. So I'll just heal up. And how many healing things do I have? I could probably get rid of some of these things to replace with healing items. Mm. Oh, can I buy Max Revives yet? No, just Revives. And I don't have much money. I'll just give it a shot. Save up there. Let's try this. Is it? I should probably organize my team so I have the right Pokemon at the start. Because that's probably not good. Although I am a lot higher level than Sydney. Steven might still be a problem, because he's also mid to high 50. Steel? Good against dark again. That chart. Why is it always the simple pages that take so long to load? Defense, dark, fighting and bug. Okay, that's not good. Oh, close shot. And I got rid of submission because it has recoil. Shiftry. Fighting is good against wood, isn't it? Or grass? No, it's neutral. Okay. Ah, so close. There we go. Absol in pure dark, so I'll stay in. I'll try to cross chop. Oh. Cut. Okay. Switch. Cacturn. So... Linoon, I guess? Okay, try again. Cut. Okay. Rocksmash. Again, I didn't check my team. That's probably fine. Ghost. Ghost and Dark. Stay out. Bye. Okay. I need to use Swampert. I guess Darkwire has, what was it, Shockwave? Waterfall. Okay. I'll see how far I can go with this one, bro. Level up. This is ice. I'll just double check. Yep, Glacier is ice. And against ice, I want fighting and steel. Let's have a look at her team. Wasn't there something about it? Three of them are also water. Two Serios and a Walrein. So all five are ice, but three of them are also water types. So I could also use electric. So, don't need to switch them around. Okay. Damn it. Am I power enough to do it anyway? Yep. Do it again. Damn it. What the hell? I don't think I have anything for all that. switch. Is there anything I can do? What type is Gyarade? Pure Ice? Alright. This one has sheer cold, doesn't it? Yeah. So this one can one-shot. Dragon. be fine. Okay. What's good against dragon? It's just ice and other dragon. Resistant to electric. And the starter trio. Not you. Shall we go? Resistant. Let's try confusion. Oh. Yes. No, wait. Flygon. Flygon's types. Dragon Ground. It's Dragon Ground, despite being called Flygon. Okay. Ground. Water is good against ground. So I could have done is it Swampert? I always get them mixed up. Salamence. is Salamence. Is it Dragon Flying? Yeah. There we go. Nice. Swampert. Let's try. Let's try muddy water. Damn it. And that's probably going to heal. Yep. So that crit is probably the worst way that could have gone. Got past the Elite Four. I didn't heal. Is electric good against steel or? Nope, it's neutral. It's what? Why is that? No. That's not a thing. 4 times effective. Nice. Cradily is rock water or rock grass? Rock grass. Okay. seriously. Last he's got is Armaldo. Is that a crit? No, it was some light screen. Light screen wore off, so it did more damage. Okay, I'm all done. This is it. It's what, rock bug? So what? Yeah, rock bug. What is bug? Resistances. boss. There we go. And there we have it. We beat Steven. You're a bit late to the party there. Only caught 23 Pokemon. Here we go. Just under 50 hours. It's incredible that these games were still made only by like a handful of people. I think there was only like a small team and like family and friends and stuff. Like Junichi Matsuda's name has shown up like 7-8 times now. There it is again. So that's another Pokemon game down. I'll play something else instead of the next Pokemon game, which next is either, is it Diamond and Pearl next? I'm pretty sure it is. There we have it. And we still haven't hit an hour yet. Try and get some legendaries. Which I'll just save it here. Okay, is he out and about? Hi. Why are you out here? Let's go. What's over here? Let's go to Moorville. How do you get in here? Lava Ridge. Okay. coverage. Oh, I need a relicanth. The wrong area. Underground seaweed surrounding Stoppus. That's where I am. Where is it? Oh yeah. ...5% chance of showing up. Maybe I can get it to be paralyzed. Fire. for. Rather can't. How do you get dig? Okay. I'll just go get Dig first. Is it this guy? And that's Dig. Can anyone learn it? Lennon? Sopat? Sure. And now Wailord. I just need Pokeballs. Where is, like, the directory? Wait, what is on each floor? Okay, great. shepherd. There it is. Wow. Is this some sort of hidden minigame? Is it different? What is going on? What the hell? I'm pressing buttons! Finally! What am I doing wrong? Is it random? That didn't work. That didn't work. Okay, so none of the buttons reel it in. possible place. I guess so. Nothing. Again. I might have to just give up, simply because I can't figure out how to use a fishing pole. What the hell? There we go. It's a magic cup. Much better. There we go. Of course, it's just a Magikarp. That's only level 10. There we go. Special. Can you not? Okay, you can. There we go. You can fly to the top, you just have to pick the top one. Oh, just naturally lands above Whirlpool. Right. It's visually flying. So why did we beat up a kid again? Damn it! Really? Like every fifth turn. I'm literally using quick attack against a ghost, and I wasn't taking damage. Did it just kill itself? Damn it, I did it again. I wasn't paying attention. go. 34. How much is each lamp taking? I'll have to check. Maybe one or two more. That's what I was going to do. Only a few thousand.
Thank you.
two more levels. Less than 2,000. Seven and a half. There we go. Okay, what's next? need to go here. Am I not actually able to do that? Or do I need to head a different way? I think you have to go from the other direction. So I guess it's fine. Oh, I see. Hello? What in the fuck was that? full health. I got confused once, and I didn't hit them even once. That's bullshit. Okay, so where do I go from here? Okay. Oh. Damn it. That was it. I'm pretty sure that was it. God damn it. How do I get that precise? Okay. Do I have them backwards? Oh. There we go. Oh. There we go. Where is he? Two spaces right, two spaces down. There he is. Whoops. I'll try dig. So we'll have stab and you'll have some sort of resistance, I think. Oh, I crit. His health can't really get any lower. Wait. Thank you. health is about as low as it gets, and he's asleep. Not anymore. There we go. Yes. Thank you. there's a guy up here. That means I think I'm on the right track. This one. What's something I can hit it with? Ice. Could try dig again. Okay, that works. I didn't find more Pokeballs. Damn. That was easy. First try. So, fly. Absol. Stand in a specific position. In the middle of the room. So here. Nice. See if I can do it one more time. Okay, that doesn't count. Okay, he fainted anyway. Thank you. Sure. Is Rayquaza in? Or is it only in, Emerald? Reggie's was cool. Other ones are cool. But that's all I'll be doing for Pokémon Sapphire. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tracking. Hello. Thanks for sticking with me through all this playthrough. What's with my tracking at the moment? Thanks for watching. I'm not going to be streaming till in October. Next stream is the 2nd. Might be able to give a little sneak peek at something I've made. Jump over to maybe this screen. And I'll just save game. There we go. I'll just hide this down here, just to make sure it's off screen. And that's the sneak peek. That's all you get. jump back up to this one. There we go. But that'll be all for today. Thanks for watching. If you want to support me, you can say hi in the chat. Drop a follow, interact with the stream. If you want to see more, you can check out my archive channel. If you're watching on the archive channel, you can like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to catch me live, you can turn on notifications and follow me on Twitch and Twitter. And thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.